Alex, how you feel?
Got a leadoff hitter.
How do you feel?
Feel good. It's a good day today. Encouraging. First day out there on the field, and feel pretty good.
How important is it for you to get back soon and get back to that playoff push?
I think it's important to get healthy first and foremost. You know, the guys are doing a great job up there, swinging the bats extremely well. Last night was a magical night for those guys, and you know, they're definitely holding the fort down. And you know, my main responsibility right now is to continue to work hard and get healthy. I had a good day today, and hopefully another one tomorrow.
When you go back up to New York, do you expect to be slotted in the third base position, or do you want to kind of see yourself get a DH in a little bit to get yourself back?
I mean, obviously the idea is, you know, to get back full speed. I mean, that's why we're being cautious with our time and make sure that we get nice and healthy 100% before we go back. So obviously the idea is to play third base.
Do you have any time frame in your mind that you might be able to get back up there?
You know, I think I'll have a much better indication over the next, you know, 48 hours. I want to see how, I'm curious to see how my body reacts tomorrow and responds. And tomorrow and the next day will be a good indication.
Thank you.
Soft bracelet you were wearing? Or
yeah, soft. Yeah.
Alex, you back here tomorrow? Are you trying anything different, more running or anything?
No, I mean, I think we're going to ramp it up every day, you know, hopefully like 5 or 10% more each day, and see over the next 4 or 5 days will be a, you know, big key to see when I can actually get back on the field for real.
Just say no comment.
Yeah, thank you.